Your previous weight was 351 pounds. In order for you to remain above the yellow line, you must have lost at least 8 pounds. You've lost 6 pounds. Your total percentage of weight loss is 1.71%. Unfortunately, that puts you below the yellow line.
I am proud of that 6 pounds, but there's still so much more that I want to learn. And so I am terrified that I'm the person going home.